Hi everyone, it's Jan Berg here, and I'm going to show you a quick demo on how to convert a QuickTime movie into an MPG4. So I've gone ahead and I have my video created, opened up any video converter. You simply drag it into any video converter, and then at the bottom you'll see the convert button. And it starts to convert it. Once it's done doing the conversion, it drops it into your download folder, and that's where you would go to find and use your MPG4 file.